can have its pride and those women have its pride.
Yeah, it was like one big city.
It's just the thing about Texas is barbecue, you know? Really nice and juicy and tender.
The smoke, the spices, it just tickles the senses.
We're taking out here. We're inside of Schultz's Barbecue in Rosenberg.
We're sitting in the wonderful Swinging Door Barbecue in Richmond, Texas.
My guest was a black cowboy and my uncle and my cousin. You know, I never heard of it because they tried to just say there wasn't a black cowboy, but I knew there was a cowboy. I didn't want to say that you go to that. 3 years ago, working for some guy that asked me to open this black cowboy here.
Cars. So behind us is a 1957 Ford B500 short bus. We've been working on it for about 2.5 years. So in 2017, I started the nonprofit Beyond the Bus, and I want to make it into kind of a movement. And it really is about looking past the bus. It's really about getting people with disabilities out doing activities they didn't think they could do. What it's going to do is it's going to change people's lives. I guarantee you, we've seen it already.